people asking me to smooth my name out for them. They want me to bury it in the English so they can understand. I will not accommodate the word for mouth. I will not break my name so your lazy English can sleep its tongue on top. Fix your lips around it. No, you can't give me a stupid nickname to replace this gift of 5 letters. Try to pronounce it before you write me off as little one, Afro, the Ethiopian girl, or any other poor excuse of a name you baptized me with in your weakness. My name is insulted that you won't speak it. My begging and broken, I'm haunted to be accepted by this lord from my parents' country. This is my religion. You are tainting it. Every time you call me something else, you break it and kick it. You really think that you're being clever by turning my name into a capital? He what? He why? He when? How? He what? Who? He did what? My name is not a joke. This is more than wind in the clap of a consonant. My father handed me this heavy burden of 5 letters decades before I was born. With letters, he tried to snatch his Ethiopia back from the middle of a red terror. He tried to overthrow a fascist. He was thrown into prison, ran out of his home. My name is a frantic attempt to save a country. The only line I have leading me to a place I've never been. It's a boat, a plane, a vessel carrying me to the earth I've never felt. Myself closer and closer to Ethiopia by wrapping myself in this name. This is my country in ink. My name is the signature at the end of the last letter before the army comes. It's the only music left in the midst of torture and fear. It's the air that filled my father's lungs when he was released from prison. The inhale that ushers in beginning. My name is a poem. My father wrote it over and over and over again. It's the homesickness to bed. I refuse to break myself into dust for people too weak to carry my name in their mouths. Take 2 syllables of your time to pronounce the song of mine. It means life. You shouldn't treat a breath as carelessly as this. Cradle my name between your lips as delicately as it deserves. It's Hiwot. Say it right.